Hey YouTube, welcome back to a brand new Animal Crossing New Horizons video. Today we're discussing wands in more detail and taking a look at two new versions of the magical tool that are currently unreleased. It's a fun one, so without further ado, let's get straight into today's video. So wands are a special tool item in Animal Crossing New Horizons that are basically used to quickly change the outfit you're wearing without finding the nearest wardrobe or storage item. Initially, you can set up a variety of outfits and save them to the wand, but essentially with one wave, you can then choose to change into one of 8 presets you have saved. It works much in the same way as the tool ring, which lets you quickly select a new tool. Now the wand tool is used for a number of reasons, such as saving your favourite outfits, so for example you have one for fishing or bug hunting, or even ones for different seasons. Furthermore, because your wand outfits change the appearance of your current outfit, one of the most popular uses seems to be hiding the wetsuit, so you don't have to keep putting it on and taking it off to go diving. Unfortunately, there are limitations to wand outfits, as they can't be worn to enter the fitting room inside Able Sisters, used to obtain a fashion score from Label when she's visiting, or worn to enter a dream of another island. With that said, the wand is a very useful tool, can be updated with new outfits at any time, and will come in super handy when we have all of the Mario and Sanrio crossover outfits that will soon be available. Currently, there are 27 wands available in New Horizons, if you include all the customized versions, and are more or less all obtained as DIY recipes from Celeste when she's visiting during meteor showers, from balloon presents during corresponding seasonal periods, or from special characters such as Flick, CJ, and Cyrus, amongst others. The wands currently available in New Horizons include the Bamboo, Bug, Bunny Day and Cherry Blossom wand, the Cosmos, Fish and Golden wand, which is the wand I prefer to use, the Hyacinth wand, Ice, Iron, Lily and Mum's wand, the Mushroom wand, which can be customized to either normal, white, purple, red or yellow versions, the Pansy, Rose, Shell, Star and Spooky wand, the Tree Branch wand, which I love because it reminds me of this guy, the Tulip, Conductor, Wedding and finally the Windflower wand. So there's plenty of wands to choose from and more than you need to track down and collect if you want to. Anyway, the good news is for the completionists out there, or if you're yet to find a wand design you like, two new wands have been uncovered and will soon become available. So naturally, from this point forward, we're going to be taking a look at these in detail, so maybe a bit spoilery for some players, so please just bear that in mind. Now, the first new wand design that has been uncovered in a recent data mine is of course the Shamrock wand, which features a very fitting lucky clover. It appears that this wand will be released around Shamrock Day, which is a seasonal event occurring in March to celebrate St. Patrick's Day. Shamrock Day will be celebrated between March 10th and March 17th, and we'll see a variety of Shamrock items available to purchase from both the Nookstop and Able Sisters. Although it's yet to be confirmed, it's assumed that this DIY recipe for the Shamrock wand will release around the same time, and like many other seasonal wand recipes, will likely be found in Bloom Presents during this time. The next unreleased wand design was actually revealed by Nintendo in the Sanrio crossover update trailer. During the trailer, the player can be seen using a brand new wand to change their clothes into the Sanrio themed outfits. This wand is very similar to the Star wand that already exists in New Horizons, but does have subtle differences, including the stem of the wand itself. The wand shown in the Sanrio trailer appears to be based on the little twin stars Kiki and Lala wand that was introduced alongside the Sanrio items back in New Leaf. Although back then the wands weren't tools, just a fun accessory great for fairy tale outfits. Anyway, the Sanrio update is scheduled to release on March 18th, at which point the new wand can probably be obtained by scanning in the corresponding Sanrio amiibo card. But of course, these findings are based on data mines and pre-release trailers, so details are subject to change. So there we have it, that's two new wands that are expected to release in the coming weeks. But what do you think about these wands? Are you hoping to see even more wands added in the future, or don't you really make use of this tool? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. Anyway, for now, that pretty much wraps up this video. If you're an Animal Crossing fan, don't forget to subscribe, as I'll upload a bunch of New Horizons news as and when it happens. Until then, I'd like to give a special thank you to this channel's Patreon supporters, as well as this channel's members. You guys absolutely rock and truly help me upload as regularly as I do. I couldn't do it without you. Don't forget to head over to our Discord server too, and of course, if you made it to the end of the video, please comment wand, just to let me know you did. That would be super awesome, and please be sure to include which wand you carry around with you if you do. I'd love to know. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video and found it entertaining. Please be sure to leave a like if you did. Thanks for watching, I hope you have an amazing day, stay safe, and I'll see you in my next video. Peace.